And this is Kira Cass. She's the number one New York Times bestselling author of the Selection series, which I never think of not being a regular. She's still beautiful, but now it's a regular. So, Kira, if you could tell us a little bit about yourself, that would be great.
She's very stubborn, and she sort of jumps to conclusions, and doesn't always have all the information before she barges forward and tries to change things. I think I'm a little bit like that. As far as characters that I have the most in common with, I think it's May, which is America's younger sister, who's basically boy crazy and a fangirl. Which is a very dangerous thing to say. I think I'm going to say